Let's get back to a time when music was more than just about making fucking money.